Killed the Tsar and his ministers. Anastasia screamed in vain.
David, you used to live here, didn't you?
Yes, of course I did, many years ago.
In Rome, though?
Yes.
About 10 years ago, somebody told me.
No, I never lived here.
No?
No.
I thought you had a caravan.
It's the first time.
Here's the next hit, hit Richard by Cliff.
So you seen?
He looks like
Popeye. We made a track, you see? I mean, who would believe it? Son of Popeye.
Let's talk about turning hotel rooms over. Did you ever do any of it, and what was your finest achievement?
I think the finest achievement was the actual rearrangement of hotel furniture. Instead of the distraction, we used to leave that to Keith Moon and people. Mm-hmm. We used to do subtle rearrangements, like take the suite out into the hall and rebuild it again. Uh-huh.
Burying the bone.